their opponents. Cody Rhodes, Gold, Dusty, and the Brotherhood.
We're getting set for some tag team action here.
Is for these guys to build momentum.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Like he says himself, things have to get worse before they can get better. That's what's happening right now.
He catches him with the axe handle.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
No one home for that one. Wasn't very accurate. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. A battered Cody Rhodes may have suffered head trauma. We'll see if the referee has to step in and stop the match. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Attack broken up there.
And we're going back between the ropes.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Partner looking out for him there. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he's forced back in the ring. Telegraphed, and Cody reverses.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. What's he gonna find?
The tension, the drama. This is electric. And this is gonna return to the ring.
Hear it. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was done for. He's got him up.
Wild strike misses the target.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at the effect this match has had on Cody Rhodes. The cockiness and swagger have all but fled his body. Now bringing in his partner. What a nasty elbow. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Justin, jeez.
What a close one by Reigns. He's just a machine in there. That's all it took by Reigns. I think we were all surprised by that.
Reverse that. He's got him.
Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. What's he gonna find?
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
He's got him up.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Whoa, whoa. Here's a cover.
Two.
But that's about it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
And he gets the tag.
How much more extreme will this match become?
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
One.
He's
two,
seen enough. Here he comes.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.